This Sunday, Poles will go to the polls to elect 460 deputies and 100 senators. Recent polls indicate that the ruling Law and Justice Party will once again prove to be the winner. In recent years, Poland has taken a turn towards more conservative politics. The ruling Law and Justice Party is leading the polls ahead of Sunday's vote, despite a growing divide in society over abortion and gay rights. In 2015, the Law and Justice Party won the first outright majority since the fall of communism. Polls suggest it may well continue to govern the country alone, but smaller parties are making gains.
What will be most interesting on the election evening is what will be the position of the fourth and fifth parties, because it can determine who will be able to build the majority after the election.
Poland has been pushed to the right as the ruling party clamped down on press freedoms and some of the checks and balances on power, which not everyone agrees with.
We want a Poland that is open, modern and tolerant. Equal opportunities in Poland, not just politics. We need competence and skills which are the keys to success. This is the vision of our Poland, a modern welfare state.
This year's election campaign saw personal attacks on candidates as well as issues which have stoked tensions with the main opposition coalition.
The redesign of the Polish education system, the reconstruction of Polish diplomacy in the army, the creation of modern health protection, the reconstruction of the civil service, the reconstruction and improvement of independent courts. This is a precise diagnosis of the catastrophe in which Poland plunged under Kaczyński's rule.
Civic Platform is in a situation where it must respond to new ideas and the strategy imposed by the government. The only thing it can do is oppose what the government is doing now and offer new promises to the people.
The festival of election promises has been in full swing during the campaigning season. Not everyone is convinced that all the parties are able to convince voters that they will turn words into action.
Our goal is to build a Polish version of the welfare state. We must do it in this term and with God's help. If society supports us, we focus primarily on wage increases.
Not only those who benefit to a large extent from social programs, but also more affluent Poles who are going to live better under the rule of law and justice. This party presents itself as a guarantor of the development of the Polish middle class.
231 seats are needed to govern with an outright majority in Poland. The ruling Law and Justice Party is on track to pass this threshold again on Sunday.